everyone. Welcome to my mini documentary. I am Rania Hanani, and this is my story, Life in Lockdown. During lockdown, school is somewhat different than it was before, as it literally takes me minutes to get ready for school every day. I can also sleep for longer as there is no school uniform to put on or tie to tie in the morning, but I just put on my uniform to encourage me going to study. After the first couple of lessons, I can enjoy my first break by eating breakfast in the dining room, which I can't do at school. My school day has become pretty straightforward. There is a daily timetable, which I always look at the previous night to prepare myself. Online learning has been a challenge at times, but as I had nearly a month of experience, it has become a part of my new everyday life. My favorite part of the school day, of course, are the Zoom classes, because I get a chance to see and talk with my fellow class members and teachers as if I would in the classroom. It reminds me that I'm not going through this alone, and my friends and teachers are there for me. At the break time, I will help my mom to prepare meals, thus enjoying herself and making food taste better. Even I made dinner for the family one evening, and it turned out surprisingly good. During the afternoons, I have some time for me where I will play with my pet. It is a bunny, and it's called Pearl. Pearl is a female, and now she is already 3 months old. Isn't she the cutest? Sometimes I will play board games with my brother, like chess, Uno, Jenga, and many more. Sometimes I win, and sometimes my brother wins, but it's normal. I like it. I also have something in common with my mom, like gardening. I love looking at the colorful flowers in my mom's garden. It's very calming. Even though in the backyard we still comply with SOP, like wear a mask, because we can't see the virus. Since the beginning of the lockdown, the importance of family has really helped me emotionally and mentally. We can spend more family time together, which I enjoy a lot. We enjoy many activities together in the evenings, and we have lots of fun. We have family movie nights, which are a lot of fun as each member of the family picks out their favorite movie and we all watch it together. Before I went to bed, I would read my favorite storybook, like Cinderella. Good night, everyone!
Hello there, it's me! This experience has definitely made me wiser. Within my family unit, I have learned that this is a temporary situation that will soon come to an end. I have the confidence that we will successfully get through this, and it will also have helped us all appreciate our normal everyday living environment and the outside world. School life will soon become ordinary again, but my virtual learning experience will have made ordinary feel extraordinary.
That's all. Thank you. Until we meet again. Bye!